Let's check on the weather here in the Philippines with Pagasa forecaster Chris Perez. Go ahead, Chris.
Good afternoon. So far, the Habagat or the southwest monsoon expected to bring cloudy skies and scattered rain showers and thunderstorms over the Ilocos region, Cordillera Administrative Region, provinces of Zambales, Bataan, Palawan, Mindoro provinces, and Metro Manila. Meanwhile, the low pressure area estimated at about 350 kilometers east-southeast of Borongan City, eastern Samar, expected to bring rains and scattered thunderstorms over eastern Visayas and Surigao provinces. The rest of the country will have generally fair weather conditions apart from some isolated afternoon or evening rain showers or thunderstorms. No tropical cyclone is expected to affect the country within 24 hours as well as within the next 2 to 3 days. And that's the latest here at the Pagasa Weather Forecasting Center. I'm Chris Perez reporting for ANC.
Thanks, Chris.